me out of the kitchen, told me to go to the garden. Guess she was really annoyed with me messing with her granddaughter. I was harassing Daisy while she was trying to snackaroo. So, this is my mother's garden. I don't know what you consider if you're 12 years old, is that still considered your childhood? We moved to this house when we were 12. When I was 12, my brother was 6 and a half. And, so this is my backyard growing up, I guess you could say. And it didn't have this tropical rainforest here at the time. This is kind of my mother's garden. It's kind of insane, actually. It's crazy. It's her cherry or grape tomatoes. Grape tomatoes there. I don't know what that is. It's got a little bug on it, though. That is Thai basil, I believe. That's Thai basil. I don't know what those are. Interesting though. Some sort of plant I'm sure you can eat. Almost everything my mother grows is something you can eat, except for roses. She has a thing for roses. And then whatever these plants are. Those are definitely for looks. Ooh, look at her Thai chili pepper plant. Holy crap. That's a lot of peppers. Oh. Oh, and she also has holy basil somewhere too. Which apparently is really hard to get and grow. And there's the plants. There's a hummingbird feed over there. And they have a lot of birds over there. I don't know if you can see them. They're in that little dead tree. Oh, and these are the green, these long green beans that I really like. My mom says she has to pick them every day because they grow so much. Maybe they're on this side. Like this. Like that. The long green bean. I love to stir fry these. They're so good. So good. Sorry. And these are garlic chives. You saw mine in the pot. They grow in a wild in her little planter. Or garden area. And she's got some freshly picked grape tomatoes. And this is where I used to throw a football. Yeah, it was like kind of one of my favorite things to do is just throw the football back and forth with my friends. I mainly only had guy friends. Surprise, surprise. And they liked to throw baseballs for some reason. I mean, footballs for some reason. Instead of baseballs. This is Kiefer lime leaf. This is the one I went with my mother to go buy at the Natural Gardener in Austin. And these are, looks like mints. Yeah, that's mint. Mint. Oh, I think she propagated this one for me. Is it? This might be a propagated Kiefer lime leaf for me. No, it's not. I can tell by the leaf. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Look at all these grape tomatoes. Holy crap. Whoa. Banana peppers. Wow. Look at that. Oh, wow. Whoa. Check those ones out. Big. So anyways, this is my mom's garden, my backyard, and I think I'm gonna go back inside and harass Daisy. This is my mother's computer setup. She's like the mother of all mother geeks. Look at this. This is insane. It's like heftier setup than I have. I don't even have 3 screens. 3 keyboards, 3 screens. Which one's your Thai keyboard?
Right here.
That one? Oh. I'm about to install Dropbox. Daisy. You look wiped out. Cowboy says he He did the twerking video for me.
What did he twerk on?
He twerked on Toby.
Oh my god. I can't wait to see that. Twerking on Toby.
You know the deal was, right?
No. What was the deal?
The deal was he twerks, you twerk.
What am I twerking on?
You can twerk on Daisy.
Oh my god. I look so stupid twerking.
Okay, now you like, just twerk, period.
I'll probably look like I was on YouTube. Convulsing. I'm not twerking on YouTube.
Do you even know how to twerk?
No.
I'll show you.
That's why I probably look like I'm convulsing. I'll start filming at the moment.
You can add that as your own personal flair.
No. I don't know about that.
Someone's getting his foot massaged.
So nice.
While he's poning noobs in Hearthstone.
Oh yeah.
Are you poning noobs in Hearthstone, or are they poning you?
This one's going back and forth. I won my previous one, though. I'm in Arena.
Arena! Jay says you should speak up when you talk on my vlogs.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're
very soft-spoken.
I am.
You are.
I know this.
Yeah. That's why when you curse at me, it's like relaxing.
I don't curse at you. Yeah, I'm trying to make more gold.
How's it feel?
It's so nice.
It is.
Makes your feet jello.
It makes your feet jelly?
Yes, it makes my feet jelly.
Jello.
Jello.
Daisy, you want your foot massaged? I think I'll pass. Grandma gonna give me some more chicken?
I have chicken, but you can't have it.
Why is it playing Family Guy?
It's on the podcast.
Welcome to
Star interviewing
your host,
Seth MacFarlane.
Yeah.
I'm an astrophysicist and director of New York City's Hayden Planetarium at the American Museum of Natural History. You're all invited.
We are heading to go get coffee. We're in Beaumont, Texas.
Beaumont, Texas.
Huh?
Boringmont, Texas.
Beaumont. That's what I used to call it when I was a kid. Well, actually, when I just moved out to go to college, I started calling it Beaumont. Oh man, we gotta go back home to Beaumont. But someone is very particular about his coffee, and I don't think it's even called coffee.
Espresso.
Espresso is what he likes to drink. So we're going to go get espresso.
Yes.
I said espresso.
Okay. Expresso.
Expresso.
Expresso Extreme.
Espresso XXX.
What?
And we're listening to Neil deGrasse Tyson.
About Family Guy.
CRV, which my dad bought for her, but she won't drive it because she doesn't like to drive in new cars.
It's weird.
It's really weird. She's afraid she'll wreck it, I guess.
Current events of pop culture. When I spoke with Seven Kim. 4440 Dowland Road.
Okay.
Are we on Dowland Road?
Not yet. Someone's getting his coffee fix. What you gonna get?
I don't know.
What's this place called? Rayo's Bakery?
Rayo's Bakery. Coffee house.
Yum, 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 yum. I want that and that. And I want that and that. Gelato, blackberry, yellow vanilla, so many, so much goodness, nom nom nom. So at the Rayo Bakery, there were a lot of really good desserts, and I kept telling the lady I was going to come back tomorrow to get them, because I figured I could get a muffin or something on our way back to Austin, but then I just kept looking and looking, and I couldn't stop myself. So this is kind of like a chocolate ganache on top of a white cream cake. This is just a cream puff. This is for Azyxa. This is a red velvet cake. Oh, it looks so good.
Oh, yeah.
And then this is a pineapple upside down cake.
Except for tomorrow. Except for the trip home.
There may be bits and pieces of this. Pieces of it left for tomorrow.
Scraps.
So I'm very excited about that. She's like, I guess you couldn't wait. And I was like,
they had a lot of good desserts.
A lot of good stuff. And then we got my mom's cupcakes here that I have to finish up too.
Yeah, we should bring some home.
Yeah.
Give Daisy one.
And then I got, my mom wants me to make her the grilled cheese sandwiches that I made last week for her. So I bought organic salted butter, Havarti cheese, spinach, and she has tons of homegrown tomatoes here, so I don't have to buy any. So fresh tomatoes picked from the garden, that'll be that. And then she got some bread already, so we got a little bit of milk for us to eat with the cake.
To wash down the cake and muffins and all the sweets.
I want a piece of cake.
No. Crawfish on its way after. You'll spoil your appetite.
That's the best way to get it spoiled. I'm okay with spoiling it.
Gotta eat the crawfishes.
We're about to eat some crawfish for lunch. Crawfish. I think my dad's watching the World Cup. World Cup sucker! Argentina and Iran?
A wall of red bodies. Three of them facing it.
Daisy, which team are you cheering for? I don't cheer for any particular team. I just want to see good soccer. Helping. I was going to do it all, but she's not going to let me. So she's making a 1 cent dish. I'm doing pork. She's making chicken broth. Soup. And then I'm going to stir fry my mom's fresh long green beans from the garden. So, work on that.
Eggy, free egg.
A long bean. Cut it. Fish shell? Or no, fish shell.
Fish sauce.
Dinner is ready. My mom made the soup and the wunsen. I made the stir fry and the beef.
Where's the beef?
Pork. Stir fry pork. Garlic pork. Daisy's like, where's mine?
with my dish.
Oh yeah, time for dinner.